Good morning, Liverpool. Right, so now we're down by the docks, we're going to the Museum of Liverpool to see the double fantasy exhibition of Liverpool, the John and Yoko stuff.
If I could build this lighthouse that I was talking about in my sales list, and I was thinking, well, that was just a conceptual idea. I don't know how to build it, you know. And it was just amazing that that's now happening. imaginepeace.com and send your wishes there, and those wishes will be sent directly to us. Determined to shift the axis of the world loving and caring for all lives on earth. It is a gift from John and Yoko and the people of Iceland to the world. I know that John is with us too in this land of Newtopia. Happy that the Light Tower is finally a reality after 40 years. Not in his garden, but maybe this is his garden. Let's make a wish and let's send light to each other and say, I love you.
Thank you. give you an imaginary five shilling. She agreed to that. She accepted that on the same basis as we accept her work. I'd accepted her work, and that's how we met, actually.
This one is called Exit, and you can see there's no exit actually, but that is exit, you know. Exit is usually no exit. I mean, this is just a thing that was here. And I put the sign on, and this sign is the piece actually. You can put it on anything you want. If you have a car parked in the street or something.
Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
John Lennon's guitar.
Something in between us, but it had been knocked down, and we could actually, hi Dad, I'd like to come and see you, is it okay?
Yeah.
It's hard to explain emotions in dealing with that situation, especially when we were getting so close.
We'll live on forever. In my heart and in many people's hearts, because it was so vulnerable. It showed such a vulnerable man who cared so much about people and expressed himself so well.
The first few years after his death, I would always cry when I heard the music, you know, but now I'm getting, you know, I got over it. So I guess the thing I miss most about him is just him being around and taking me places and doing things with me, talking with me. He tried to show me how to play the guitar once. Didn't really work out. You know, just his presence was all I needed.
He was my husband. He was my lover. He was my friend. He was my partner. And he was an old soldier that fought with me.
Thank you.
just at Mowgli having some food, and I bought a canvas of John Lennon. So we were all really emotional after looking around the John Lennon thing, so now I bought the canvas of John Lennon.